What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Mac Wilds, and this is hashtag Actors Life. All I'm trying to say is, turn the lights out, I'm gonna make you go crazy. No bad shots, just bad shots. I'm moving that thing like that, don't fuck around and make us sick, baby. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I am here with the one and only Mac Wilds. You just came off stage, your first show back.
I know.
Killed it, okay? Now, I know you said on stage you were nervous. Why were you nervous?
I think, I don't know, before any show for me, honestly, I get nervous. I guess because I love it so much, you know? There's a certain, I love it so much that I don't want it to be wrong. I don't want to mess up anything. And I'm super hard on myself. So I'm even back here right now thinking about all of the little things, that all the little inconsistencies, things I could have did better. But it turned out pretty good. It turned out really, really well.
Now, well, personally, I think you killed it.
Thank you.
And I think the crowd thinks you killed it because they were singing along with you, obviously.
Yeah.
When you think back to where you started to where you are now, what's that like?
It's crazy, you know, being a kid from Staten Island, New York, you know, grew up in Stapleton Projects, Park Hill Projects, and seeing everything that's coming about now, it's definitely one of those moments where it's kind of, you look up at God and you realize that everything is possible, anything is possible. You know, there's nothing that you can't accomplish, there's no goal that's too big, so, yeah.
Awesome. Now, a lot of artists who go from acting to music don't really do very well. But you, obviously, are one of the exceptions. What do you think is one of the components that has made you such a success?
One, a good team, an amazing team. Literally, I can't thank my team enough for everything that they do, from Rock Nation to the 95%, like everybody. Second, I think just a lot of hard work, dedication, and consistency, persistence. Like, it takes a lot of hard work and drive to stay persistent.
Nice. One last thing. What words of encouragement do you have for up-and-coming artists out there who are just a little bit frustrated with the business?
Don't let the frustration kill you, you know? Just stay focused. Understand what your dream is and chase it, you know? Stay persistent, you know? If you stay persistent enough, you'll get anywhere you want to be. Who knows how long it'll take, but if you stay persistent and you do a lot of hard work and get towards your dreams, you'll make it happen.
Fucking me ain't cheating, baby, shame on you. It ain't like we've been doing different things.